I've done my share. We all have. We ain't gonna win this war.
I led a soldier's life. I've never seen anything as brutally clear as this.
This town is of no military significance whatsoever, General.
We hold this ridge for a couple hours, we can keep them away.
Well, the boys are ready for a brawl, no doubt of that.
I left my spectacles over there. What is the name of this town?
If you're gonna fight alongside us, there's a few things I want you to know. This regiment was formed last summer. There were 1,000 of us then. There are less than 300 of us now.
They were farmers and school teachers.
We are an army out to set other men free.
Gentlemen and laborers.
Virginia is not about to let itself be ruled by some president in Washington.
Those boys in blue, they never quite seem the enemy.
I know.
They came from Maine and Texas.
We cannot retreat. We cannot withdraw.
From New York and Virginia.
No 15,000 men ever made can take that bridge.
This war goes on and on, and the price gets ever higher. I want this to be the final battle.
A conflict that turned neighbor against neighbor.
Old friends after war.
Friend against friend.
See in hell, Billy Yank.
See in hell, Johnny Reb.
Soldiers. War made them brothers. Courage made them heroes. Gettysburg, based on the Pulitzer Prize winning novel, The Killer Angels.
And does it matter after all who wins? Was that ever really the question?